Good afternoon, good morning, good evening, depending when you are watching me from. And today, I want you to stop that statement. Yes, I want you to stop that statement. Just stop it. That statement, I want you to stop saying it. Statement that, what is that statement? Properties are meant for the rich. You are rich. Who says, who told you are not rich? You are rich. Property is meant for everybody to get. Be it civil servants, business owner, any salary earner, either private or government sector, you are rich. Stop saying properties are made for the rich. Another statement I want you to stop saying, I can't afford it. It is too expensive. I can't afford it. Says who? Who told you cannot afford property? Who told you cannot afford a land? Who told you cannot afford a house? Who told you can't afford it? By the time I finished what I'm saying, you will know that properties are not made for the rich only. It's made for you and I. To the glory of God, I have our property. We are living in our own apartments. To the glory of God. So you can. Everybody, the inheritance God has given to everyone on this heart is earth. So you have to get your own space on this land. Yes, how can you get your own space on this earth? It's by acquiring your own property. So stop saying that it's meant for the rich or it's meant for those that are any big. No, I disagree. No matter the level of your work, if you decide to save money, the Igbo book call it esusu, the bank call it savings. So all the little savings, you can just take a step. The major thing is not that the property is expensive or you cannot afford it. You have to get up and take that step today. Once you take a step, and that step that you take to acquire that property will give you the grace to be determined and get it done. But the problem of some of us is that you are yet to determine that you want to acquire a property. And that is why it seems to you that, properties are meant for the rich. No. Last week, a prospect was chatting, and he said, Grace, your properties are expensive. Your properties are in millions. I don't think I can get one. The answer is, I after you told me, I said, well, my answer is yes, you can get it. If you are thinking that a property is a million, and you can't afford it, that word that proceeds out of your mouth is so powerful. But if you say that, yes, how much is the property? Yes, I can get it. Your word, the word that proceeds out of that your mouth, will back up with supernatural power that will give you the grace to be able to embark on that journey. And guess what? Before you know it, you get it. A lot of us, the fear of how to step, to take that step. Step out today. Make that decision. You can get it. You can buy it. When you hear million, millions, thousands start, millions start from 100. 100 to 1,000. Then before millions. So you can start saving your that little money from 100, let's say from 10,000 naira, 20,000 to 90 to 100, from 100 to 200, just like that. Before you know it, you'll be able to pay the down payment. The first step you need to take if you want to acquire a property, just be focused and determined and start saving. Start saving. Those saving might be sometimes saving might be difficult, but when you make up your mind that no, properties are not meant for the riches, I am rich and I will get it, then the power that's gone out of your mouth, then before you know it, you will have that money to save. You will get that leftover to save. What God needs from you is that the word that proceeds out of your mouth. Don't join people. Don't join people to say that properties are meant for the riches. No. Says who? Civil servants are getting properties. We have some houses that you can pay as cheap as 250,000 and spread the balance. We have some that you can just take a step, land that you can just take a step to pay 200,000, 300,000. And guess what? It is what you say that, yes, it is what comes out of your mouth that devil can get hold of. If you are saying that you cannot afford it, devil will just, yes, he says he can't afford it. Then the property is expensive. That property is meant for the riches. Then what do you think? You don't need to join. You don't need to say you want to buy property again. So forget it. But when you have in mind that, yes, this property, you want to get it, you will. So property, stop saying you cannot afford it, or a certain properties are meant for the riches, for the rich people. No. You are rich. You are rich. All you need to do is to take that step today. Take the step of save your money. When you determine to make some savings, before you know it, you will be surprised when you will get that money. You can start saving as low as 10,000 naira. Yes. If you want to confirm that, oh, can I get a property? Oh, how do you want me to do it? Do you mean if I can save 10,000 naira per month, I can get that property? I will tell you yes. And if you DM me, I will tell you how you'll be able to get it done. The first step you need today is to determine that you want to get a property. Anywhere, especially in Lagos, the inheritance has been given to us, to everybody. Everybody that is born in the whole world, the best inheritance God has given us is that health that we're standing on. And you will get your own peace, your own space on the earth. So stop saying you cannot afford it. Another what some people say is that this property is expensive. I cannot get it. So affordability deprives so many people to get property. I can't afford it. It's too expensive. I can't afford it. Start saying that you can afford it. You can get that property. Let that property, let it be billions. Start saying it that I will get it. And you will know that God, things will start falling in line, in places for you. Why? Because there is power in the word. There is power in the word. Somebody call me and say, Grace, your property of this one, I've been hearing so much about Ibejuleki land. And I need a land at Ibejuleki. So he requested that I send what we have at Ibejuleki. Of course, I sent it. So then the next thing he said, Grace, all these properties, they are expensive. I just checked my phone now and I discovered that these properties are expensive. What I told him is that Lagos state government did not have any gold or any other thing. Leverage on what they have, which is land. And if you want to get your own portion, your own space in land here in Lagos, I will advise you to get a land that has good title. Reason is that if Lagos State come today and say, that we want to use this place, if you go and buy the land that is not have title, and you later find out that the land is committed land. What do I mean by committed land? A land that it has been on layout and plan of Lagos State, that Lagos State want to use it maybe for health center in future, maybe for school in future, and you go ahead and buy it. Of course, if we like build 10-story building, they will demolish it. And that is why when you want to buy it, just try and save more money. And I told him, I said, how much do you have? Say, I'm looking for a land like 1 million, everything, all payments. It's okay. I will advise you to save that money. Or you make that 1 million as down payments. The secret some people don't know is that even if it's 500K or 200K you have, deposit that money. That is where your mind will be. Yes, a lot of us, when I was still working as a salary earner, people come to the office, they will come and market some things to us. Some they will bring suit, shoe, bag, because that is what we want. We find that some of us, we buy it. Some of us, we will not pay that money in full, but that is what we want. We won't say that, that shoe is expensive. Oh, look at this bag. This bag is expensive. I don't think I can afford it. Then I will go to, you understand, to our brother that used to make bag and buy. No, you won't do that. What you will do is that you will buy it and you start paying the money. Of course, you are working and you will pay the money to the seller. So if it is easy for us to buy something like shoe, bag, clothes, name it that way, something that you like 5 years, 5 years is too much, 2 years, even after a year or 6 months, another latest comes out, you would like to buy another one. So I call it perishable things. So when you can buy something like that, then not to talk of land that you can buy. So if you can afford to buy a car on hire purchase, then the same thing applies to property. God forbid The car you get on hire purchase, something else can happen, God forbid. But your land, immediately you make that deposit, your mind will be there. Of course, before you know, you will finish all the payments. But the statement that some of us usually say that, oh, it's too expensive, I cannot afford it. It is what you want. It is you want to cut your own cake from the inheritance that God has given to you, which is land. So whereby you find land and the properties, so you have to cut your own piece. Then anything that takes you to do that, should do it, even if it's have to go to extra mile. I remember when we were using small car. Then my children came and said, ah, mommy, daddy, they called two of us and said, ah, daddy, you know, we are hearing that you and mommy are discussing that you want to buy another car. Daddy, if you want to buy a car, we are tired of lapping ourselves. We can't lap ourselves any longer. So if you want to buy a car, so make sure you buy the one that everybody will sit comfortably. And then we don't have any choice to look for a car like Sienna, so that everybody will be able to sit comfortably. But the price is what more than what we can afford then. Then we start saving towards it. And we had a meeting. This and this we used to do, we have to cut it down. This and this we have to cut this down. So for you to acquire it, it takes some level of sacrifice for you to acquire that land you want, that will give you peace of mind, that property you want. We have some fantastic properties, that house fully finished and fully furnished, that you can just make deposit of 5 million. Then within 12 months, you get your apartment. All you need to do is to just to bring in your suitcase and just draw it and bring out your clothes, and you start living. We have some that fully finished. All you need to just buy your furniture. So get your own piece of inheritance that God has given you, which is land. So don't ever say that properties are meant for the rich, or you cannot afford a property. No. And you know the fantastic side of all our properties is that we give rooms for installment payments. So with these installment payments, you can leverage on it. Just like you buy your shoe, you buy your bag and pay later. Then you do the same thing for property. And guess what? You will thank grace later. Of course, I can help you in that journey. Yes, I can help you in that journey. So if you are just joining me, this is Grace Michael. Yeah, my name is Grace Michael, and I can be reached on, you can check my bio, but I can be reached on 080-634-936-769. All my social Andu, and my copies Andu on Instagram is Femik Homes. So check us out. We will definitely help you in that journey. And you will be glad you did. Everybody must get part of the inheritance that God has given us. It is meant for all. For all. So, thank you so much for... Yes, I can see you. Oh, thank you. Sadidiju, okay. Thank you. I can see you all. Thank you so much for joining me. Till I see you again in my next video. Make that right decision to acquire your property today. Yes, today. This is another half of the year. And it's running fast again to an end. So July is gone already. So make that decision. Make that decision. And join the smart investors in real estate. Thank you all for joining me. Till I see you again in my next video. Bye. Thank you.